When storms, hurricane, floods, tsunamis, and other disaster make many traffic routes were no longer accessible in a very short time. Then, the rescue team needs a reliable vehicle to pass it easily. NAFFCO has introduced the Challenger, Flood and Heavy Rain Rescuer, built on Mercedes chassis Unimog 4-wheel drive. This flood and heavy rain rescue vehicle is armed with a host of rescue equipment and hydraulic tools in conducting rescue missions when going over uneven ground, also equipped with electric cable cutter and a portable generator. The robust rescue vehicle is based on the proven chassis of the Unimog U5000, with torsion-free body and portal axles. The engine offers enough power reserves, even in extreme situations, with 218 horsepower. The additional equipment for the Unimog was implemented by the specialists from the bodybuilder NAFFCO Dubai, which specializes in the equipment of fire and rescue vehicles. An aluminium box body with 5 roller shutter cupboards offers plenty of storage space for tools and it aids for the emergency services. Also on board, a 3 meters long inflatable lifeboat. In an emergency, this can be quickly loaded and unloaded using a specially developed ramp. Hydraulic winches with a pulling force of up to 6 tons on the front and rear of the vehicle enable rescue missions even in complicated situations. A telescopic light mast that can be extended by up to 6 meters with the latest LED technology ensures optimal illumination of the surroundings during rescue operations. Self-sufficient, mobile, powerful, the Unimog knows no comfort zone. It does not have to shy away from challenges, such as floods.